Hey guys, welcome back. So Isabel is letting us know New Year's Eve is arriving. We're gonna be saying goodbye to 2022 and greeting the new year with a big countdown. We're going all out with fireworks and more, so please come to the plaza to ring in the new year. That's all for today. Have fun out there. You know what, guys? This is really exciting. So hopefully we can get the fireworks. We can catch it for the New Year's. We have a couple more days, and then we'll be in 2023. Can you guys believe it? All right, so let's check our mail. We got some points for our home decor. All right, so we got a bathtub. We got some wall art. A sweater. Oh, my pockets are too full. I'm gonna have to check that out in a second. Let's go bring some of this wood and put it back in our inventory. We're gonna go check on those fossils, see if we can fill up our museum. Because remember, a couple episodes ago, we walked through the museum, enjoyed the beautiful music that the museum had to offer, and seen everything that we had. So we still gotta fill up our museum. We also have to get some art in that museum, so we have a lot to do. The only way we can get art is if the art seller comes to the island on his boat. And then the sad thing is sometimes he sells fake art, so we have to look and see and hope that we purchase real art. So that kind of sucks, but hopefully we can get some real art. Okay, so that's one wall, and this is a tub. Let's see what this tub looks like. Maybe we can change our tub and our home. Let's see. All right, let's drop our tub. Oh, it has the little lemons. Okay, so we can put this outside. It could be like a hot tub. Let's see what kind of walls this is. Place on wall. Oh, this is nice. And what's crazy, it actually fits our bathroom. So you know what? We're gonna keep this. This is our new wall for our bathroom. All right, so let's continue checking the mail now that I cleared out some of the stuff that was in my pockets. And we can see what else we got. Oh, we also got music. So let's add that to our boombox. I didn't get the music from the mailbox. Hold on, guys. All right, let's continue checking our mail. We've got a sweater. We've got that. We've got an outdoor table. We've got some Nook Mall stuff. What did we get? I forgot what we purchased, guys. We're gonna have to open these gifts. Let's see what we got. Oh, she sent us a thank you birthday card. So remember, we went to Blanche's birthday the last episode. So this is what she sent us. She said, "I had a fab birthday, and I must tell you, your present had a lot to do with it. So I'm sending you a token of my appreciation. You know, as the years pile up, I'm pleased to see that so do the good memories." Oh, yes. That was awesome. All right, let's see what we got. We got a hat. I'm assuming that's from Blanche. We got a lifeguard chair. That was something that we ordered. We got a flower bed. We got an outdoor table. We got the KK music. Oh, we did have a KK music, but I guess we already have that. And we have a sweater. So I think we're gonna put our hot tub over here. We already have a hot tub though. Maybe we can just throw another one here. I don't know, I don't wanna mess up this area. I like this area. We gotta think of a place to put this hot tub. If we don't place a hot tub this episode, drop in the comment section, guys, and let me know where you would like me to put the hot tub. If anything, we can always change where the hot tub goes. If you enjoy our Animal Crossing time and us fixing up our island and doing cool things, feel free to drop a like. And if you want to keep seeing more, feel free to subscribe as well. So I think I'm going to place the lifeguard chair here because there's more room and this is where people will be working out. I mean, I know it's winter time, like really winter time. I'm going to just place that there for when springtime comes. Oh, we got a whole lot of weeds on our island, guys. Gotta make sure that we clean all this up. Do we have any bottles? No messenger bottles. Oh! We have a fossil! Alright, we got another fossil. And again, whatever we can't put in the museum, we can always sell. So we made a snow person the last time, which was awesome. We made the 3-tiered one and we made the 2-tiered guy. So we're good on that. Our flowers don't need to be watered because the snow is technically watering them. Oh, it is so snowy. Oh, look, another snowball. Oh, our flower bed. We can put the other one over here so we can match our museum. So let's drop this here. Place. Yeah. Put that in. Alright. So now we got a flower bed on this side and our flower bed on this side. This is awesome, guys. Alright. So let's check out these fossils. And we still gotta go through the edge of the island to see where our bottle is, because for some reason we haven't found a new DIY yet. Right. Blathers is up. Good morning. Make a donation. Oh, wait. We have to get the fossils assessed first. Hold on. All right, let's try that one more time. Assess fossils. And then we're going to... Alright, we have about 7 fossils. So let's see if one of them, at least, we haven't put in. Alright, can we donate any of them? Oh, we've already had these fossils. Okay. So let's go donate them. Let's go sell them to Tommy and Timmy. We can have some bells. We just got some Nook Miles for that. Okay, so we got 150 Nook Miles for getting fossils assessed. Alright, we gotta catch 5 fish and build 1 snow folk. And talk to 3 neighbors. So let's see if we can do that. So let's build one of him. There's 2 snowballs here. This is taking a little longer to start rolling. Okay, there we go. Okay, so we're gonna roll him up. Bottom part. Here we got a snowflake, y'all. That one there. Let's get the other one so we can get some Nook Mile points so we can travel to other islands and see if we can get a new villager, because one of our villagers left. I think Dina left. Yes, Dina did leave. So we have to find someone else who wants to join our island. Oh, perfect. Let's see. No, not yet. Okay, I need to build this bigger. Yeah. No! Oh, we broke the snowball. Oh, that sucks. Okay. Oh no! Gotta put our pipe back. I meant to pick up the weeds. Alright, we got some more fossil holes here. We're gonna dig those up. Let's go check. Ah! We got ourselves a messenger bottle, guys. Oh, and there's a fish. We have to catch 5 fish. Well, see if we can catch this one. Alright, we got us a sea butterfly, guys. Alright, now let's go get these fossils. Let's dig these up. So we got 1 fish so far, guys. I want you guys to keep count with me. Okay, oops. And we just dug up 2 fossils. But right now, we can't carry anything else, so let's swap something for it. We will swap the peach. Okay. We will fix these holes in a second. Let's go sell these dino bones. Oh, we gotta say hi to 3 neighbors. We're saying hey to Igly. Alright, let's see if we run into anybody else on the way. Oh! Oh! That is the guy that we're going to do our fish competition with, guys. Alright? So on the next episode, I'm going to do the fish competition. And we're going to try to catch the amount of fish that he wants us to. Alright? Or the types of fish. Sometimes he wants us to catch big fish. Sometimes he wants us to catch the same type of fish. And sometimes he just wants us to catch a certain amount of fish. So we're going to aim for that too. Alright, let's sell our dino bones. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Okay. We're selling 7 pieces of fossil. Alright, so we got 21,200 bells. Alright, this is a cool tub. I haven't got one of these. Let's hope it's not crazy expensive. 63,000 bells. Well, we just got 21,000, so I think we should buy it. Okay. Cool. Alright. So we still got to catch our 5 fish, but I think we're going to do the competition so we can catch our 5 fish. I'm going to save the competition for our next episode, and I'm going to go finish filling up those holes and getting those last 2 fossils. And then on our next episode, we will meet up with our guy here, and we will do the fishing competition. Okay, and we will continue to talk to some more islanders so we can get the Nook Miles. Okay, guys? Alright, let's close this. Oh, we already got these fossils. Awesome. Alright, I swear I seen some fossil holes when we were running across. I swear I saw some. Ah! I did. All right. Let's dig these up. We got 1 and 2. Awesome. All right. So this is CJ, guys. And on our next episode, we are going to start from right here. And we're going to do our competition. Alright guys, thank you guys for stopping by today. And we will catch you on the next episode. And you have a wonderful day. Bye!